Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Watch out!
Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them.
Careful!
This is worse than anything.
Before it'll burst.
I told you, his bond with the macula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
There's still light.
We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The Tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo?
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge!
No.
You obey me! Hear me? You obey me!
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
Damn. You felt that? That tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us, so watch out. That's one. roads are not too well guarded. We'll get one, even if it means rowing our way back to the coast.
To war, the man earned glory in hundreds of battles.
They did that, no doubt.
What? must be over there.
We have to hide. There's a boat over there.
Yes! Please be alive, please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls, damn them. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us.
We don't have time.
We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbour anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Mind the drop.
All right.
There it goes.
Alpha! It's falling! Watch out! Don't just stand there watching! Move your asses! This is their only exit route, and their time is as short as ours! Keep patrolling! Take the child away from the defiler!
Yes, sir!
to jump down.
Yes.
Too. And most of them won't get a proper grave. Talk about bright days. This place looks like proper hell.
Careful with the fall.
I'll try.
The child did this. He
did
it because of her. But the Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
I just hope I'm alive to see it.
other side of the village. Barely hanging above the water, but...
No choice, I assume.
No choice.
Get up, you drunk. Now!
He's been killed! Find the bastard who did this!
Kill him. I'll kill all of them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there. And Sophia, too. Let's see what can be done.
Be careful how you land.
Yes.
See that, lads? That roaring pig is all quiet now.
Lord, let's go. We have to get closer.
So this is the honor, the one they call the wall.
Yes, we have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
Up. Climb up.
Very well.
Thank you.
hurts, mate!
I'll kill you!
Don't! They won't have you, Hugo, I promise! It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Anna, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here. You, come!
Never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.
I thought we'd never get back.
Not all of us did. But he'll get better now. We all will.
can talk if you want.
All right. Fresh air. Passed out. Stay there. You don't want to wake up after this. Trust me. Hey.
Oh, hey. How do you feel?
You first.
Just like after a strange dream. Yeah, a terrible one. But I couldn't wake up until I dreamt it.
Changed.
Reborn. Almost.
There's a home ahead now, Lucas. Will you come with us?
Well, I think you and Hugo are my home, so yes.
We're glad to have you with us. I could sleep for weeks. I need a bath too. You saved our lives. How's the view?
It's nice.
What's on your mind?
Do you think I'm different?
Well, I don't know. Are you hungry?
Huh? Yes.
Well, still the same.
I feel different. Things feel different.
It's called growing up, Hugo. Some things just make it go faster.
Yes?
Yes. But we'll slow things down from now on. We'll take all the time we need.
I can't wait to be in the mountain.
Soon. Very soon. We're going home, Hugo. Our home.
Yes.
Slept well? I woke up thinking I was dead.
I know that one. What will you do now?
My mother, she had a house, an old house in the mountains. I promised him a chance to be happy. That's where we'll get it.
Sounds nice.
You'll always be welcome there. I know you don't like heights.
Hey, people change.
Amicia, come see.
Hey, what's going on?
Is he fine?
Who knows? How about we ask him directly?
All right. Are you alive?
What do you think?
Dead people don't talk.
Good catch. Hey. I'm sorry for... well, everything. Thank you for getting your sister to help me. You saved me.
Look who finally decided to be nice.
Don't make me regret it.
The war's over, Arno. We've all earned a rest. You should try it, too. Hey! Ship! Damn, the Count!
It's coming fast.
You see? That's the thing with war. You don't get to decide when it's over.
This can't be happening!
Go inside, Hugo. You'll be safer.
Keep steering. We'll hoist it. Amicia, up here, with me.
Coming!
Don't manage. Stay inside the cabin at all costs, all right?
All right!